another thrift flip.
In the state of her body, man. If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me on the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit.
I guess I'm just a play date to you.
You don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits, putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits, putting on the Ritz.
Here's a little throwback for you all.
Rule number one is that you gotta have fun. But baby, when you're done,
it's not very cute. Let's change it up.
You want my love, I want your heart. Just 1 minute, come by, let me feel it, cause you want my love.
Here's how I DIY'd a retro-inspired swimsuit. I found this dress at Goodwill and decided that I wanted to turn it into a swimsuit because the fabric was perfect. I created a couple of mock-ups to test out a pattern that I traced from online. I wanted a really fitted cup, so after I made my pattern, I got to cutting. My swimsuit is definitely inspired by the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. I just really love the shapes, silhouettes, and fits of retro suits, and I felt that this print of the fabric really fit that era. After all of my fabric pieces were cut out, we got to sewing. There were a lot of steps that went into creating this swimsuit because there were a lot of pieces and a lot of stylized details like the top stitching on all of my stitches to create a really modern but also retro-inspired look. The top turned out exactly how I wanted it to look, and then for the bottoms, I played with the print, making it go in different directions and also making sure that my waistband and my leg openings still stretched so that you could get the swimsuit on and off. It came together really well, and I love all the finishes. Here's the finished look. I'm so happy with how this turned out. It is definitely my dream swimsuit, and I cannot wait to wear it.
Cause after the storms, when the flowers blow,
y'all look what you mean. I take it offensive, cause I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene. Feeling better, better.
I know I've got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal, though.
I think we got a winner. People want to dap it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up, at least I had bum money. People want to rock around me, trying to steal my lingo. Just make sure when you talk about me, you say you're doing this thing, though. Ha ha, yeah.
Hit the quad.
Thrift flipping a boring jean. Acrylic paint. Pasta. Fabric painting medium. Sketch. 1:1. Paint. Heat set. I like it.
Driving through tomorrow with my friends, so this is going to be the fit. So
basically, I'm using something that fits me well that matches this kind of stretch material. And so I'm matching up the shoulders. This is inside out, okay? And hips, skirt for reference, not stretchy at all, which will then you just sew right here. And
I'm trying to get rid of the bad ones that's stressing me out. But this is what it looks like so far. And then I'm gonna come in here. But I also might leave more with the armpits because it's choking. But overall, it's not the move we're going for. And yes, it's a little tight on the chest, but honestly, I think it fits pretty well, like you can't tell. And now all the steps to do is taking me.
Okay, so I was gonna suffocate and die from the stress. If
I'm impatient, so I tried it out again. But see, this is already so much better in the arms. And I just unbutton the top of it. So stretch it out a little bit. But like, she gets the most.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. No money records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my, they never betray me. Met all these, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I told no stops, please. Soon as I get, you gon' leave. Got M's in the bank, I guess, indeed.
So I went thrifting and I wanted to show you guys some of the easy thrift flips I did today. So I got this graphic tee and I just made it into an asymmetrical top. I really like it, super comfy. And I got all of these items thrifting and I just fixed the top. I took it in a little bit and took off the shoulders. And I didn't actually upcycle this top, I just wore it a little differently, but it was super cute, so I want to show you. And then I got this cardigan, and all I did was add a little ribbon in the back so I could tie it tighter.
I said certified freak, 7 days a week, yeah, make that pull-out game weak. Tell me where to put it. Wop, wop, did I wait it? I'll give you everything I've got.